The Pennsylvania Department of Transportation, in conjunction with the Federal Highway Administration, is in the process of implementing long-term improvements to Interstate 70 in Washington and Westmoreland Counties, Pennsylvania. As part of the improvements, PennDOT will reconstruct I-70 between the junctions with I-79 and will improve the interchange with U.S. Route 19, Murtland Avenue, in South Strabane Township, Washington County, PA.
The current interchange is a substandard cloverleaf interchange that was constructed nearly 60 years ago, with the desire to minimize impacts and to account for the traffic on both Route 70 and Route 19, a new interchange configuration was determined necessary. An innovative interchange called a Diverging Diamond Interchange, also known as a Double Crossover Diamond Interchange, was selected and will be constructed at this location. The DDI is a new type of interchange that is growing in popularity. The DDI's primary purpose is to move traffic more efficiently compared to other interchange types. Its shape is similar to the Diamond Interchange that we are familiar with, but has three distinct differences. The first difference is traffic on Route 19 will cross over to the opposite or left side of the roadway within the interchange area. Starting at the southern DDI intersection, Route 19 northbound traffic will cross over to the opposite side of the roadway, will pass under I-70 on the left side of the roadway, and will cross over to the right side of the roadway through the northern DDI intersection. The Route 19 southbound movement through the interchange will be similar to the northbound movement. The intersections between Route 19 and the ramps will have new two-phase traffic signals. For a driver's perspective, here is a windshield view traveling north on Route 19 through the DDI. Starting at the southern DDI intersection, you will cross over to the left side of the road and continue traveling north on Route 19. To the right, a concrete barrier will separate opposing traffic. You will pass beneath the I-70 overpass and will approach the northern DDI intersection. When the light is green, you will cross back over to the right side of Route 19 and will continue north to your destination. The second difference is the left turn movements from Route 19 to the on-ramps to I-70 will occur from the far left side of the roadway, eliminating the need to cross opposing travel lanes. Starting at the southern DDI intersection, Route 19 northbound traffic traveling to I-70 westbound will cross over to the opposite side of the roadway and will need to be in the far left lane. Traffic will continue north on Route 19, passing under I-70, and will make the left turn onto the ramp. Route 19 southbound traffic traveling to I-70 eastbound will be a similar movement to the northbound movement as shown. The left turn onto the ramps will be a free-flow movement and the traffic from the other direction will have a yield sign. The result is less traffic delay in comparison to what occurs at other interchanges and intersections. For a driver's perspective, here is a windshield view traveling north through the DDI and turning left onto the I-70 westbound ramp. Starting at the southern DDI intersection, you will cross over to the left side of the road and will need to get into the far left lane. You will continue traveling north on Route 19 and will pass beneath the I-70 overpass. You will then exit left onto the ramp and will continue to I-70 westbound. Notice that this is a free-flow movement. The third difference is the left turn movements from I-70 exit ramps to Route 19. The left turning traffic does not need to cross opposing travel lanes to gain access to the desired lanes. I-70 eastbound traffic exiting to Route 19 will approach southern DDI intersection using one of the two lanes. When the traffic signal turns green, traffic will make the turn onto the left side of Route 19. I-70 westbound traffic exiting and turning left onto Route 19 southbound at the northern DDI intersection will be a similar movement. For a driver's perspective, here is a windshield view exiting I-70 eastbound and turning left onto Route 19 northbound. You will travel on the ramp and approach the southern DDI intersection with Route 19. You will need to get into one of the two left turn lanes. When the light is green, you will make the turn onto Route 19 northbound and continue north to your destination. As you can see, the DDI is an innovative interchange that has a primary purpose to move traffic more efficiently in comparison to other interchange types. The DDI only requires a two-phase traffic signals at each intersection. The DDI is designed to minimize the chance of wrong-way turns and confusion. This includes curbed islands, signs, and pavement markings to help guide traffic through the interchange. The Pennsylvania Department of Transportation hopes this informational video on the Diverging Diamond Interchange, also known as the Double Crossover Diamond Interchange, provided you with an understanding of how the new and innovative interchange at Route 19 will work. Please feel free to search the internet for Diverging Diamond Interchange or Double Crossover Diamond Interchange. There is plenty of information on the web that you may find interesting. For the I-70 projects, the Department of Transportation has a website that can be found at www.i-70projects.com.